Romero, what do you think of SB 19, the ethics bill? Sarah.